page 6.
Wait a second. Wait, hey John, what are you doing with it? My name's William. Allie, just get your butts up here. You guys are up here.
My name's John.
Yo. You guys get to show off the cuts. Mike, is there enough room? Do I need to move over? I'm gonna move my fat ass over here.
Shut up, I'm doing something for them.
Stay safe, huh?
Started.
would like to welcome everyone to the wedding of Ava Raven and Johnny Hill. I'd like to start by expressing our happiness to you both on your wedding day on behalf of myself and the audience here today. For those of you who don't know, Ava and Johnny met 2 years ago, where they used to fish at was a place they named as Johnny's Dick. They actually met here when Johnny joined the LSMC.
Did he just say dick?
I'd like to also say thanks to everyone for wearing shoes. I know Johnny likes to avoid wearing them at all costs. I just want to touch on the meaning of marriage. Marriage is a legal, social and religious union between two people, typically recognised by law, in which they become partners for life. Marriage signifies a commitment to love, respect and support one another through the ups and downs of life. It represents a partnership built on trust, mutual understanding and shared value. Marriage is also a symbol of unity, both for the couple and their families. It signifies a coming together of two people who wish to share their lives, their joys, and also their sorrows. It is a public declaration of love and commitment, which brings together two families and communities. In many cultures, marriage is viewed as a sacred bond, functioned typically by religion or tradition. It is seen as a fundamental institution that helps to create a stable and supportive community and family life. It can also be a source of personal growth and transformation as couples learn to navigate life's challenges and grow together over time. Ultimately, what marriage signifies is unique to each couple, in this case, Ava and Johnny. It is a deeply personal and meaningful commitment that can bring great joy and fulfillment to those who enter it. Into it with sincerity and dedication. Now I'm going to hand you over to Daddy Hill, Cowboy, who I believe have written their own vow.
Well, first of all, like I already said, thank you everyone for coming. Before I start my vows, I just want to point out, she made me wear shoes! She literally told me I had to wear shoes. That was the only thing that she was going to ask. Oh, I see what you did here. I see what you did. Alrighty. So, most of y'all that know me know that I ain't much for long-winded speeches. So, I'm just going to make this bow short and sweet. Ava, these past few years, we've grown together. Both as a couple and as individuals. With you, I know that I will not have to do anything alone. I thank you for dealing with my sometimes pain in the ass and my dunderheadedness and, my barefootness as well in such a patient and understanding way. I promise to always be beside you, even when times or your attitude are a little tough. And to always help to better you and myself until they throw dirt on me. I promise to be faithful to you for the rest of our days on this earth. That's about all I got.
I hope no one has plans today because this is going to be a long day. nervous. Hang on. I don't think. Look, Johnny, from the moment I met you, I knew you were something special. You were amazing in so many ways and have such a great, and you've become such a great addition to my life. I cannot imagine going through this journey without you by my side. You have saved my life plenty of times, both figuratively and literally. when I was at my lowest, you were there to lift me up and help me through the tough times. You have seen my good side and my downright ugly side, yet you still stick by my side. You never gave up on me, even when I was hard to bear. You have been my rock and my safe haven. You're like a bomb squad, knowing just how to defuse me when I'm about to explode. You have a way of calming me down and making everything better. With you by my side, I know I can face any challenge that comes up. But today, I promise you to love and cherish you for the rest of my life. I promise to be your partner in all things, to support you and be there for you and them. I vow to respect you, honor you, to laugh with you and cry with you and grow old with you. And speaking of growing old together, I promise to always keep you on your toes. Or should I say, on your bare feet. Your love for going barefoot still amazes me. And it's just one of the things I adore about you. I promise to never take your quirks for granted, to always find joy in the little things that make you unique. I am forever grateful for your love and for choosing me to be your partner. I love you more than words can express, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you, barefoot and all.
John, you have the ring. Ava, can you hold out more? Before we proceed with the ring, I would like to ask anyone here present if there are any objections to this union. Okay. Now we proceed with the ceremony of the ring. Johnny, would you like to put the ring on Ava? By the power invested in me as governor of this great state, I pronounce you man and wife.
Hell yeah.
Woo!
You may now kiss the bride.
Yeah! Oh. What the? What the?
Are you George?
Man, this is.
Please stop that.
Good job.
Zoomer with the pink hair.
Oh, you made it. The ending.
Fuck yeah.
Congratulations, you've been long enough.
One second.
Hey, good job, Sage.
Thank you.
Let's go, man.
Sage's gonna be sleeping.
The other thing is that this deal, right?
So, someone told me it's a free bar as well, so saying.
Oh, sorry, Eva joining. I need you to sign this.
Wait, what?
We gotta sign stuff? Okay.
Bro, how fucking romantic.
That's a prenup, right?
Thank you.
Shut up, Alex. Yeah, I have wings. Fly.
There's a reason you're waiting, but.
Sorry. If everyone could just wait one moment, I need, I need this signed and need some witnesses. Just give us a minute.
Yes, but can I get a pass, please?
Okay, bro. Good time.
Hey, Charlie.
Hey, cool, how you doing?
Is there a bathroom in here? Number two. That you could be in your car. Come back up. Yes, sir.
He is, I mean,
he's alright. Yes, this is used to slapping people. Used to be a gun.
He's assaulting people.
John, can you be the second one?
Sure.
Have a seat, bro.
Jesus
Outstanding stuff.
Back to Polino.
Oh my god, that's funny.
All of you probably been waiting for this for a while, but it's official, people! Yeehaw!
Wait, can you do that again?
Yeehoo!
Can we get this with a life invader, Lewis? A picture?
Yeah.
What's life invader?
Yeah, what's
You mean the bank?
No.
Yeah.
The bank?
You want to push it on the life invader?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, what's this?
Sage, what's that man that they're doing? Oh, nice.
Let's get this for the social media. Yes, I got my picture for the social media.
I hope the bank
is. Yeah, can I tag you in it, Alex?
You guys rock!
Everyone's free to come down and eat and drink and have fun.
Hell yeah!
Hey.
Oh my god.
Alex, you need to shut up.
Hello, hey, Johnny!
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
Holy shit, I'm just gonna.
Oh my god! One at a time! One at a time!
I'm only saying oh my god because of my ears.
Oh my god, please, one at a time!
I just noticed the skulls and roses on the ground.
Congrats, Johnny, that's awesome. I missed you guys a lot. After you step in, you first, please. Go on. Here we go.
Well rehearsed.
Sorry, I'm so fucking late. But you know what? It wouldn't be Charlie Bankshot if I wasn't great.
So,
Julia, you look nice.
What was that, Langley?
Oh, you look nice.
Wow, you.
Oh, thank you.
How am I supposed to? I wasn't allowed to see her. I was banished. I was banished to go and sleep in a dumpster, right?
Wow. Langley!
I think something's outside.
Right, okay. Where are we going
I'm coming
now?
Out right now. Just outside, 16 Milton Road.
Oh, is
the
it
lot.
The one next door? Oh, okay, yeah.
The lot.
Oh, the lot? Okay, okay, okay.
I'm coming out.
Yuki, I literally walked here. Can I drive with you?
Stephanie?
Yes, please. It's around the corner. We put it so, you know, it doesn't stand up from, you know. Yeah.
No idea.
Alright, are we taking the moped down?
Oh, Johnny.
Thank you for coming, Zozo.
Where's Ava?
I really appreciate you coming. I don't... No, we're gonna go in the moped, I think. I don't know. They told me to come outside.
Yeah. Zozo, don't worry. He has a ride around the corner.
I do?
Just has... Yeah, don't worry about it. Go around the corner.
It's a little ride. I'm a little scared. I'm a little scared now.
Yeah, you Yuki, I love scared. You. Oh! I miss you. I'll come visit you in DLC real soon.
Toy. Fucking hell.
What in the actual hell? No fucking way. Okay, this is gonna end like last time, right? Where I get pulled over by the cops.
Holy shit.
Where they go, you know, this doesn't have headlights, it ain't got no turn signals, no license plate.
Johnny, are you compensating for something?
This ain't mine, I don't know where this came from. First time seeing it.
It's amazing.
Congrats, Ava. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I'm so damn late.
Are these actual headlights? They look like stickers.
But again, you know, it wouldn't be me if I wasn't late.
They do look like
exactly.
Stickers.
I do love that you're not wearing shoes in honor of Johnny. It's very, very sweet.
I forced him to wear boots.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go back with William. I'll see you guys at reception.
Thank you guys so much. We'll see you there.
Can you stand
there for me a
second?
I mean, look.
So,
where are you?
Well, congrats, you two. Sadly, I got the dip. So,
no, no worries.
See you around, whenever it gets around. Enjoy the truck. Also, SD doesn't bat an eye at me, it's on top.
Michael.
Hey, Charlie.
I'm still worried about if we're going down the city, he's gonna kill me.
Tired.
Mark has indicated he'll be doing it.
Hold on, shit.
Oh, shit.
You know, bro. Thank you, Zosa. And I appreciate you showing up, Zosa. It's really good to see you again.
It means a lot. Thank you for coming.
Mark said he'd be happy, so you're good.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I'm good, just someone. I'm good. Is that your car went into the back of?
Kill Emily.
One headache.
just realizing that they're with the government.
Yeah,
Shadow.
Could you imagine Lewis Langley in a precision on his way to rob a bank?
our wedding is all kinds of fun.
Oh my god.
Shadow, you have a license on you?
Are they like shutting down the city or something? Good lord.
Yeah, no idea.
Okay, thank you. Alright, Pennyworth, you have the XC1 and the rest of the Carl's showliner.
No, we gotta let the wedding procession lead.
We're going for a wheel. Did not get some experience.
I don't know. They followed the speeding bike and then got stuck over there. Alright, so the pursuit or the car show line is good to go through because of Pirelli, and then Shadow here and the XC1 are good as well.
BD, you ruined everything!
You're good, Shadow.
That's actually SD.
I gotta go reminisce, you know.
Oh, okay.
About
okay,
this.
Okay.
No. Not at all, Gavin.
Alright.
I got offended by what Amy Cole said to me. She's calling me out and stuff.
Come on, let's go tell Lewis.
It's okay, man. I'm gonna go.
Alright.
Lewis!
Yeah?
Your PD guys ruined everything!
Oh, sorry!
They stinky!
Oh, god. That's kind of tough.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure if PD were wondering if they should continue the pursuit or turn around and go after the truck. He said that was
no, I didn't
great.
Want to. This is Johnny's surprise.
Have you seen her drive a car? How many things she hits? Can you imagine?
I even paid my tickets ready for today. No, not at the moment.
We're trying to get some more people to join up, and we're going to be pushing them over to you, basically, to buy their bikes as always. We're gonna be helping them along with a little bit of money to help them along getting them for new members and stuff. We're starting a little bit of a new initiative that John brought up to help pull some money together to be able to give to the new members to help them get their first bike and stuff to get them from you.
Yeah,
exactly.
Oh, I know.
I spent $9,000 trying to figure out what to wear today. But really, honestly, though, it is really just good to see you, and I appreciate you coming and, you know, hanging out and being
definitely
a part of it, man. I know we don't talk too much, but, I mean, I really do respect you, and I feel like you're a member of the family always.
reading.
What are you watching?
Mark, are you watching it too?
Fuck no, I don't give a fuck. What is it?
Yeah, I'm next to you. The door's there. Oh, wait.
Hello.
There
you go. Oh, it is?
I don't know. Is it the grown man fighting?
Okay, okay. We'll be out in a sec. Be out in a sec. Whereabouts are you? Like up there or. Okay, okay.
You're Martini Miss.
Hey? Who's the Amy's? Wow. Right, I'll be there. Johnny, I need you outside for a second.
I just got in! Okay.
But one more surprise, just one more surprise.
Okay. Thank you.
That was a good ceremony, right? Excellent venue.
Yeah, the priest sucked, though.
No one fell asleep.
Yeah, I can bet $5 to win 115 bonus bets.
Damn, go for it. What are you even on about? Is this some kind of fight or something?
Yeah, it's cringy ass YouTube boxing.
KSI
and all those nubbins.
Damn, Lance, Carl, you got drip.
Cheers. Like that?
Maybe soon. Maybe now. It's a lot of work. Oh, I will. Oh, through the enigmatic grease lower.
There you go, my boy.
Nope. Yo, bro, how's married life?
Hello,
Governor. Hey, man, it's pretty good so far, you know.
Good.
It's,
good.
Hey, glad to see you're out of your devil costume, man.
Oh, yeah, Alex.
Hello.
I can't believe you got married and you didn't invite us.
One second.
It was very last minute. Like, I think I only got told because I was in the helicopter with him.
I don't know if I have anything on my phone. I'll have a look.
Could have had a party.
Same rules apply.
Well, I mean, several people launched themselves off of their roof. If that counts.
Crazy people.
Including Langley. Yeah. And then Regia went for the second time, and then had to come get picked up by the commander.
Nothing's stopping him from still having a fight.
That's true. I don't think... Yeah.
What, did you scare her up? Oh, okay.
Without you? Oh, okay. Are you not part of that now?
Instead of a honeymoon, she's like, nah, fuck you, I'm gonna go with
spend
my family.
Time with my family.
Well, Captain, how are you? How'd you find the way? It's awesome.
Get out of my fucking kitchen.
Were you having to drink?
What
are you having to drink?
Get with the spirit, right, Jack?
Oh, good choice, I guess.
Okay. No, garlic.
Yeah, where are they?
They were here very briefly.
No. Freshly baked. Fried. Do you bake or do you fry donuts? Don't you fry them in lard?
Johnny walked outside and she was on the phone. So it's your surprise from us.
Thank you. Thank you, Norris. Thank you.